Marina has announced the latest release of the /E/OS with 3.0. This is for mobile smartphones, for those who are not familiar. And it is basically it's a fork of Android that has a lot of privacy and security stuff attached to it as well. And it's a really nice looking thing. If you have a supported device, you can find out in the website on Marina. There's also a devices section on the E-Foundation page. But let's talk about what's new in iOS 3.0. In iOS 3.0, they have enhanced the parental controls. So there's a newly refined screen time management system, which gives parents greater ability to guide their children's device usage. Applications flagged for parental guidance now require a security code to install, and parents can opt to enable the code for any installations. They also have upgraded privacy tools. So iOS Advanced Privacy feature now offers a user's comprehensive overview of how their data is handled. So there's new weekly reports provide detailed insights into like invasive apps, aggressive trackers, and overall privacy score for the phone. Users can even share these reports on social media to raise awareness if they like to. And also, in addition, users can now customize app geolocation access, distinguishing which apps see true and fake locations, which is very cool. So the next thing we're going to talk about is the Marina Vault. It's user-friendly and end-to-end encrypted. It's an online vault that is powered by CryptPad. So this is a very cool, it's actually in beta right now, but it's a very cool concept of being able to have like an encrypted like notepad type of thing. This feature allows users to store sensitive files with end-to-end encryption. Now, another thing that it's also available because it's using CryptPad is that you have real-time editing and collaboration features as well using this Marina Vault system. iOS also introduces a interesting feature because they now have a Find My Device via SMS. So you can effectively locate your device even when you're very far from it, and you can use a text message to do that. So that's pretty interesting. Although you would need another device that can send a text message. So there's that. Or not necessarily accurate, because if you have like a Google Voice number, you could send a text message that way. So there you go. You could do it. Also, there's a new tablet mode in 3.0. And also they kind of teased this on the live event. And one of them is a tablet from Vola. And you can put iOS 3 on that and use the tablet mode. They've also introduced Marina Find. Marina reinforces its commitment to privacy with a new search engine, which is powered by Quant technology. It operates by default in no tracking mode, ensuring that users' searches remain private. The goal of this is to make it easier to use, but also very focused on privacy and security, which in the world of mobile OSs, that's not that common.